day for the revolution.
Not a bad day of robbing the establishment to give to the poor, eh, Mr. Marston?
Very noble, I'm sure, but I need to know where Williamson and Escuela are holed up.
All in good time, amigo. I'm off to deliver these goods. I'll see you back at the ranch. Oh, my spies tell me they soon will have the information you need.
¡No vales la pena!
¡No!
¡Por puta,
ah,
qué chingado!
¡Viva México!
Ay, oh, ah, ¡qué rico! Ah, ay, ah, 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 John, excuse me. Ah, oye, mamita, cuando te vea la próxima vez, que sea un poco más durito, ¿eh? And I mean rougher, ¿eh?
What would your most loyal follower, Luisa, say about that?
Who?
Luisa, the girl from Campo Morada?
Her, I... A gentleman never tells, but she was a most wonderful... I just say she was increíble, yes. Let me tell you something. I strongly recommend her. You take her when you have the chance, my brother.
She thinks she's your wife.
My wife? These peasant girls, they believe every word a fellow says. So naive. It's really quite charming. I love peasants. Don't you love peasants? I love them. They have such purity.
Are you gonna marry her?
Maria Pese! My dear boy, don't be absurd. I'm going to be the next president of Mexico. My wife will meet ambassadors, kings, other great men. The very thought that I would marry some peasant girl with a tight gun and the hands of a farmer, well, I really don't think so. My mother, que Dios la cuide, would turn in her grave.
Interesting.
But come on, let's run. I've got an amazing present for you, my brother, huh? Yes? The man you seek. Together, we will bring them to justice. Let's go. Come on, mi hermano. This is the day we have both been waiting for. Let's ride, my brothers. My brother, I just received word of your fight with Allende's men at El Sepulcro. Finally, De Santa is dead. But why did you not kill him yourself when my men gave you the chance?
I could see they wanted it more than I did. De Santa had given me what I needed, or I thought he had.
A lot of young boys will sleep safer in their beds now.
De Santa was only following orders. He was dumb and loyal to his awful master, but that's all he was. Where are they, Abraham?
They are at El Presidio, John. Can you believe it? The place we first met. The scene of one of my greatest victories over Allende's traitors. You could not write a better story.
It's a story I want to finish.
It is a story we both want to finish, my brother. If my rebels can take El Presidio, then we can move on Escalera. The revolution is happening, John.
Are you sure they're there? Escuela and Williamson?
Javier Escuella is there. That much I am sure of. I don't know about Williamson.
Escuela will do for now.
I am told they paid Allende to hide them. They have been in his protection since you arrived in Mexico. You see, you should have trusted your brother, Abraham, all along.
When we have them, then you can start making me feel bad. Immediately after you thank me for everything I've done for you, amigo.
I knew I had heard the name Javier Escuella before. He is from this province. They tell me he was once a notorious bounty hunter and also one of the early revolutionaries.
That sounds about right.
My men will launch a ruse attack on the side entrance to the fort. Meanwhile, you, my American friend, will drive this wagon at the front gate and jump off when you're close. It's been packed with 5 crates of TNT.
That sounds crazy. How long's the fuse?
Yes, like I say, fun times. It's plenty long enough, I think. I see you in there, amigo.
Come on.
Good luck, my brother. We will be right behind you. Can do this. luck, my brother. We will be right behind you. We will be right behind you.
Thank you.
you'll be needing this. I chose a bad spot here. Sure is a lot of them. I know you're here, old friend. Hello, old friend. It's been a long time.
Hello, brother. It's good to see you. I heard you was coming. You took your time, no? Come on, you're not gonna shoot your own brother, are you? We was family.
Yeah, we were. Then you and Dutch went crazy and family didn't mean so much.
So now you do the government's work.
And what do? You just work for a different government.
Come on, brother. I think we should go our separate ways, huh?
What you and Dutch did was wrong. And the way you left me was wrong. Now, I hate to judge, but as it turns out, it's you or me. The way I see it, might as well be you.
We thought you was dead, brother. I promise. I'm telling the truth. Besides, I can give you Bill. And Dutch. Dutch is in Colombia. I can take you straight to him.
You left me to die? Whoa. To save your own skin, and now you expect me to care about you?
You got it all wrong, brother. I've always loved you. Even now.
Go back to your farm, John!
Let's go! Christ, that was close! Don't make me kill you, Javier! It's over, old friend. I got you now. I'm taking you in, my brother. I'll let the others judge it. Now you're coming with me. Where's Bill?
I don't know.
Where's Bill, you son of a bitch? You think I won't kill you, brother?
He ain't here, brother. He's with Agenda.
Let's go. You're gonna be locked up for a hell of a long time. Unless they choose to hang you.
Put it in the cell for now, John.
Come on.
Too late for revenge, John.
Ah, oh, you piece of shit. Don't be sure about what you're doing, brother. You saw me out. Didn't that life we had mean nothing to you? Oh, ah, you puto. Ah, oh, one day I promise you, you're gonna regret this.
One day's about all you got left.
I hope you and your wife and children rot in hell.
You know that life we lived is over. And when we was living it, it didn't mean nothing anyway. It was just an excuse, and we all knew.
What I knew is that you was always a puto. And you're still a puto.
Marston, come with me. The army sent reinforcements. Come.
Yeah, go with your puto.
The army is coming. Get up there and man that cannon. John, use the cannon! Come on, my brother!
two old friends reunited. It is a beautiful thing.
Mr. Marston, fancy seeing you down here. I must say it's a pleasant surprise to see you.
You've done well, Mr. Marston. Now, Javier here gets to see how far the hand of justice can reach. Come on, you. Get in the damn automobile.
Can we assume one of my commitments is cleared?
Unfortunately, nothing is cleared, John, until your obligations are met. We need you to find Williamson, then head to Blackwater as quick as you can. We have reason to believe that Dutch Vanderland is in the area.
Oh, your wife sends her regards.
That's one.
Voltealo. Quítate, ahí. Estúpido. Le voy a dar un balazo. Quítate. Quítate, pendejo. Quítate. Una, dos, tres. ¡Bang! ¡Bang!
¡Todo por la revolución!
¡Viva
vamos,
la revolución!
¡No, no! ¡Para atrás! ¡Para atrás! ¡Usted para atrás! ¡Para atrás! ¡Para atrás!
¡Escuchen, rebeldes! Puto ¡escuchen
rebelde.
Cómo
cantamos
atrás! ¡Otra vez!
Welcome to Mexico! My brothers and I are just discussing the future of our country.
Okay, let this man go.
And who are you, gringo?
I'm no one. But unless you want this town to tear you and your boys to shreds, I suggest you let him go.
And you think you could tell me what to do, friend?
Oh, you should listen to him, friend.
Look at that. You want to risk it?
The American is a drunk. If I were you, I would pull that trigger.
Put the gun down, Americano.
Ya, ya, mátalo.
Dejen mi hombre.
Mierda.
Huh? Ay, Dios man. Mío.
Santa Maria!
So you want to settle this now, friend? Or you want me to shoot you in the head right now for that poor girl?
Okay, but we fight like men, not like dogs.
Thanks, my brother. Now the people are finally ready. Today we overthrow the coronel.
Señor, there are prisoners in jail who will fight on our side. Can you save them?
Some of my best men are held in Allende's jail. They will be a great help to us.
Diablos!
You got anything interesting, friend?
Juntos podemos derrocar a Allende.
Durante demasiado tiempo, ustedes han sufrido la tiranía y la opresión.
Me llamo Abraham Reyes. ¡Púdense a mi lucha!
Amigo, somos leales a Abraham Reyes. Hit the door! They will open!
Let's go, my friend. Hey, get ready to attack Allende's mansion.
Damn.
Thank you.
it ain't me, it's someone else.
No! Get him from it!
Hermanos, tomamos la mansión de Allende.
For the machine gun, John. We will blast through the door with gunpowder barrels. Roll while we get everything into position. Now, John. ¡Hijos de puta! ¡They're running back inside! ¡Adelante! ¡A la mansión! ¡Traigan hachas! ¡Echen la puerta abajo! ¡Oh, compadre! ¡Tienen más! ¡Están subiendo la cuesta! ¡Que me detengan! ¡Nobody gets through!
Take that!
Coach!
Go then! I'll cover you!
They're getting away! We have to stop them!
¡Vámonos! ¡Date prisa, cabrón!
To their horses, compadre! We cannot let them get away!
I thought you was tough! Stand and fight!
It's Allende and Williamson. Come on, John.
Vámonos! Date prisa, cabrón!
Come on, John. Let's get to the horses.
It's time to stop running, Bill!
Getting away! We have to stop them!
Vámonos! Date prisa, cabrón!
To the horses, compadre! We cannot let them get away!
Stay and fight with you!
Just let me live. I will leave the country, I promise.
You always was weak-minded.
You're the one who let Dutch drive you insane!
Dutch wanted you dead. We all dead.
Well, I'm going after him next. I'll outlive all of you.
You always was a traitor. You bastard orphan!
And you always was a dumb inbred hick!
Esta noche duermo en tu cama, cabrón.
Run away, pal!
Allende is dead! Mexico is mine!
My people are free, and it is all thanks to you, Joe.
And to the people who laid down their lives. People like Luisa.
Oh, yes. She was very brave, and she will be missed. Who was she again?
Your peasant girl wife-to-be?
Oh, yes, of course. She will have a day named after her. Laura's Day!
Luisa.
What? Oh, yes, I knew Laura as well. Magnificent girl. Like riding a pompous bull it was, amigo. You never saw anything like it. Anyway, enough about sport. Let's get back to politics. I trust you will join us in riding on the Capitol.
I'd love to, but with Williamson dead, my jailers need me back in Blackwater.
Hey, ¿qué hacen? Levántense. Well, I must say, I'll miss you, John Marston.
I doubt you'll even remember me, Abraham, but it's been an experience. Good luck with the revolution. If you win power, remember why you wanted it.
Well, travel safely, amigo. Mona.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.